If you trust and present your body a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto Him, He's going to not only fill those gaps, but give you what you desire, give you what you need. He's going to give it to you if you trust Him. Hallelujah. I don't know about you guys, but I need God to heal me. Hallelujah. I need God to heal me. So tonight, just like you guys, I release some items. Hallelujah. I let it go. Hallelujah. Because I need God to heal me. Hallelujah. And I trust Him. Hallelujah. I know that He's going to do it in and above for me. I know He's going to do the impossible for me. I know He's going to, it's going to manifest itself in such a way it's going to be every last one of my needs. I believe that. Because the enemy wants me to believe that it's over for me. That it's done for me. I'm too old now. But I believe in God that because I release those things that come on tonight, that He's going to make those things happen for me. Hallelujah. 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 Do you feel free? Hallelujah. Did you release some things? Hallelujah. How did you, give it to Him? Hallelujah. The Bible says cast your cares. Hallelujah. Did you give it to Him? Hallelujah. That's the first step in trusting Him.
Yes.
Trusting Him enough to release those things to His care.
Yes.
So that He can take care of you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Is there anyone who would like